This cat trial is 11. It's a little bit unique.
Every time we try to go bigger and better, if we partnered with Hot Wheels, how could we incorporate their vehicles with cat equipment and make something that's really cool?
What we're building here is a mock Hot Wheels racetrack. Everybody played with Hot Wheels when they were a kid. We're gonna make it look exactly like the life-size Hot Wheels cars are going in an orange Hot Wheel track. We just have a lot of work to do in a short period of time. That goes right back to us using the latest technology and the best people.
If you get a call to build something for Caterpillar and Hot Wheels, well, you can't turn that down.
Most of us here have known of Hubert. He does a lot of cool stuff at Nitro Circus and Travis Pastrana.
X Games, Monster Jams, Supercross, Arena Cross, basically any action sports that you can name, I've probably helped him build something.
Hubert is not used to doing things kind of the way that they're done in the civil 3D world.
He's done everything what we call old school, by feel and just by look. So my first reaction when I saw Hubert's sketch come through was, we're like, oh, this is a little archaic.
So to be real and to be completely honest, I've never used technology at all when it comes to building stunts or courses. We use tape measures and stakes.
The main technology we're using is gonna be CAT grade 3D. We have to move a lot of dirt in a short period of time, so we really don't have time to be staking stuff out, pre-checking grade.
First reaction when I get in a dozer and see my design on the screen of CAT 3D grade, it's like, holy cow, like that's what I drew literally a week ago, and there it is sitting there.
It paints the picture for you on a screen in front of you. I need to take X amount of dirt from place A, and I need to move it to place B. And he picked it up fast.
Not only can you see exactly where you are on site and what needs to be constructed, you can see at all times how much fill or how much cut you have to get the grade wherever you are. You can see where the slopes are, you can see where the center line of the road is.
It takes all the guesswork out of it. Everybody's on the same page, everyone's going at the same rate. That's pretty awesome and it's making everything way more efficient.
On a typical job site, it might take you half a day to get it laid out, just the bulk dirt for the jump. We probably already hauled 300 loads because we had GPS data to say the dirt goes here.
We're all working on the same design. We had 5-6 dozers running at times here. We don't have to make changes. We don't have to go back and redo things 5 times. We're confident that as soon as we put it on grade, it's done.